It's my honor to be a part of this very special occasion of your life as a mayor in Tubo. John talked about of getting married and asked me to be his best man. I'm so excited and happy. Finally, he's going to settle down into a married life. Today, I'm in the room for this occasion, and I began to think I can do my duties and responsibilities. Then, medyo murang nagduha-duha ko kay mawawo since this is my first time. But then I realized how it will show me as a friend of trusting me and giving me this responsibility. That's why I think I'm not going to disappoint you, my friend. Way back during our younger days, I mean these younger days, since obviously I'm still young, it's not that young. What makes us closer to each other before is through dancing. Every school activities, programs, kaubad ni sa sadyaw. In fact, usually si Jamay magtunod na mo. Pero kasi siya lang kasi hindi ka lang magtunod na. Bitaw. Kasi ganda ang patulog. Na? Libre? Ikaw? Tulong tuwi.
Anan, may yan. Patuwat.
Now it comes back in my mind. How he handled that leadership at the moment of time. Imagining a big number of students that is a week before in any dancing activities. Usahin na ako si Jo Makalalis just to make the presentation nice. Di ba, Blo?
Yeah.
Since after college, we went to US. We don't have so much communication. Till I hit, he's with me. At once in a while, we still keep in touch. The first time when I visited her house in LA, was the first time I met Anne. And I find her a bit quiet and soft-spoken, but I don't know this time. It's just that moment I find her something like, that's my first impression. Telling his sorrow ko ni Chloe, she even help us come, help us, help us to something like, find which is the better way going to downtown LA, di ba? To think, bunti si Jan itong time. Isipotraga po si Jan ang mula kami, abawaan lang. Then, I said to myself, she must be very understanding, and John is very lucky to have her. And so with Anne, let John take her over. Lastly, Anne. Remember, men are like fine wines, as they said. They start out as grapes, and it's your job to stomp on them. As they mature to something like you would like after dinner. So ladies and gentlemen, on behalf those who witnessed this newlywed couple, Mr. John and Anne Bernaldez, my best wishes to you.